les emmène. Yeah, my head looked kind of big from this angle. Let's go back to this. Nah, I won't be able to hear. Hold up. Big as hell? Ah, you sound gay as hell saying that, huh? What if I clipped you out of context, huh? How would you feel? What's your name? Dreamy Tay. How would you feel, though? Matching the same color as the color palette of the Mexican flag? Bitch, it's Christmas. It's Christmas.
Go ahead and apologize.
Fuck, y'all gonna make me hate this month. Come on, man. We just getting started. We 6 days into streaming this, boy. 25 days of streaming every day. Y'all gonna make me hate this month, man. Let's keep going, bro. Feliz Navidad. Don't hit me with that. Josh. Okay. So, yeah, it's trolls, huh?
I'm gonna go ahead and apologize to you, okay? Like a fucking adult. Okay, I'm sorry that I made you feel that way. I'm sorry that I publicly.
Feliz Navidad, Mac. Mexico.
Criticized you and it came off that way, but I can guarantee to you that it was nothing personal, Kalani. Okay?
Okay.
Okay?
Now.
And if you want to continue blocking me over some dumb shit like this.
I don't care about the block, bro.
No, you do care because you blocked me. You're fucking tweaking.
Oh, Carney. Oh. Bruh said cat fight. I still don't really get what's going on, bro. Can someone get backstory? Let's see in chat. He said, it's okay, Connie, baby. Kalani battered in Connie? What does that have to do with anything, ugly? Tay, come on, man. Like I can't even, hey, bro. Here's the backstory. Bro said, here's the backstory, ... and never typed again. That's okay. All right, let's ask the tough questions no one want to ask, bro. Who y'all got, man? Kalani kind of sold in a COD tournament. Who's Kalani? Kalani is the, I was going to say girl, but woman, I guess. That dude, not even I guess. Oh, that sounded even crazier. Oops, my bad, man. Fuck it. She the woman that dude. Dang, that made me sound like she a transgender or something. I'm tweaking, bro. She the one that do the skits, though. No, that's a crazy picture. My bad. Hold up. I'm going to go to her Instagram. Let me. My bad, bro. She look like a linebacker right there. Yeah, right here. Yeah, I'll be watching from time to time. Hey, shit. You know, skits. You know, what's wrong with a skit? She look good. What's the point of not watching, man? Dang, these are vlogs. Where's the skits at, bro? Yeah, the yeah, right here though. But anyways, so what are y'all saying the backstory is? She has an OnlyFans. Hey, shit, the more the merrier. I don't like. Is this my girlfriend? I don't care if she got an OnlyFans. I don't give a fuck. Now look, let me hit y'all with a tough question though. You dating your girl 3 years? She says, baby, I can start an OnlyFans tomorrow and make $3 million a month. What you doing? But all she's doing is posting no naked, nothing naked. Nothing naked. But you're posting lingerie and stuff. And get her ass smacked by dudes. Oh, y'all saying yes? Oh, crazy. Okay. So who's really the cook? She can post up in that fat ass. What are you talking about, boy? What? Run the poll. No, not who y'all got. Delete that shit. I don't care about that, bro. Are y'all doing it? I don't care as long as I'm the one doing anything with her in and outside the viz, okay? Alpha male. That's what's up, bro. New crib, who this? I want to time you out, but you're showing love. This is not a new crib. I would never buy a crib with a bunk bed preset. But I appreciate you, though, man. We in Atlanta, man. This is a five-star world tour. First ever one. But I got to get out this gay-ass city soon. Let's continue this vid, though.
No, it's the fact that you did it to begin with. Like, you're trying to hide something.
Oh, what's the backstory? My bad. Hold on. I know Tay fat ass, no. Tay, my bad, bro. I know Tay, no. What's the backstory? Bruh said, ask her. That's going to turn into a two-hour convo, man. And 30 minutes of that convo going to be her saying she don't like me. And that I'm a midget garden gnome. Not trying to hear that, bro. I got women that actually respect me now, bro. So, you know, we moving on. We going up. Connie made fun of her and took it personal. I was making a bid on it. Made fun of her for what, though? Over a game. Over COD. Oh, that COD tournament. Yep. That I should have been invited to, but they don't recognize talent, clearly. Okay. Daybo, thank you for that sub. Okay, I got y'all, though. Let's check this out. Let's check this out. Hold on. This shit happened to me with one of my old best friends. Damn. What? This happened to you? Hold on. Let me see the bid.
Suspect. Kalani. Kalani, you know what would have been fucking weird? You know what would have been fucking weird? If I blocked you and I did all that shit.
Okay.
If I did that same shit, I would have been the fucking problem. Okay? The fact that you're dragging this shit on for 5 fucking plus hours, that's a fucking problem, bro. Okay?
You're talking about the and shit that does not matter.
It does fucking matter. It's a huge fucking detail in this entire fucking problem. Okay? Because to act like you're, like you did nothing fucking wrong.
Dang! Yo, Connie knows punch from that bird's eye view angle, man. I'm trying to think of I'm trying to think if it was that prominent in person, bro. I can't remember, bro.
You don't think that's suspect? You don't think that's fucking weird to block on two different platforms, and not only that, do some weird ass promoting tweets like you're gonna expose me, like you got some crazy shit on me, but in reality it's just public fucking information and regular ass conversations. You don't think that's weird?
You know what I think is weird? Is having two chances to tell me what you thought about something.
Two chances? I made a public stream.
What are you talking about?
And you saw it.
Okay, and then there's one more of it. Okay.
Is that a literal comp player?
If I... No, you know, Kalani, I would have been a bigger bitch if I did this shit.
Hold on. Me watching the girl stream last night.
Why do I care about them?
Oh, wow.
Behind your back, but I didn't. Okay, I and the fact that I
El
mean. I spoke to you. And what did I tell you? I think we should talk about this with the team. And guess what I did? Who did I talk to? You
girls fall out so easily. Yeah, man. Cause it's just like, yo, it's the truth, bro. And there's some women you can't even reason with, bro. I'm not saying Kalani one of them. I don't know her. I actually don't even know what's going on. I'm just watching a bitch. Not bitch. I'm watching a bicker and I'm staring at her nose. But, yeah, bro. We all know this. She a bitch? Come on, bro. Respect her, man. Respect her, man.
Talk about this with the team. And guess what I did? Who did I talk to? You were watching it for 5 fucking hours straight. Soul. I spoke to the competitive player of the team who knows what the fuck they're talking about, and they told me the same thing you did. You didn't agree with the strat. She didn't.
But here's the thing, though. Connie joked like a man, and Connie joked so seriously, it feel like some slick shit. And you know what's funny? I remember seeing the teams for the tournament, and I seen a team, and I'm like, dang, a group of girls. It's not going to go well, you know? Not even on no hater shit. Just on some, I know it. You feel me? Let's keep it a buck, bro. She got N-word humor. Wow, bro. I feel like a white man right now. Yeah, bro. It's just someone might take that and be like, dang. Like, they might actually, they could get hurt by Connie words because they think she being for real when she just joke crazy.
I didn't agree with the strats. I said, okay, you know what? Yeah, I'm wrong. I took my accountability. And I
ignored. LMAO, one of us. Time him out. Don't call me a male, man. Don't do that, bro. I'm not. No. Come on, bro. Come on, man. You wildin', bro. 30 seconds. Oh, up that bitch. 30 seconds? That's it? Come on, bro. Let's hit him with at least a minute. He said LMAO, one of us. I got to check your log, see if you said it. Hold up. Where you at? Yo, someone get his name. I'm going to get to that shit in a second.
Yes, I fucking did. I fucking did. But I
was- Yo, hold on. Pause this. I'm trying to play a scary game tonight, bro. What's up, man? What's up? I can download it. My Wi-Fi, my computer got the speed, bro. I'm trying to play a scary game, bro. Not The Walking Dead. Like, we could play that. We could complete the episode, but I'm trying to play a scary game, too. What's the... Ew, that was a swagless dance move. Oh my god, that was a swagless dance move. Yo, y'all see her shit? Oh my god. Oh no, that shit was weak as shit. Damn, this is like one of them not N words. My bad. One of them dudes that be on the what the Hanes commercials. I could see bro shirt. Yeah, her face mad strong. Y'all see that? But it's because she's skinny, though. It makes sense. All right, let's get to the Twitter community, though. Well, let's pop out. It's been a couple days. Let's go. Who let bro cook? Oh, my gosh. Is this a troll? Do they got a collab coming? Oh, his daughter. Oh, my gosh. Whew. Oh, Lord. Okay, they kind of look alike, bro. Now, she got that. Oh, my God, bro. She got that sandy cheek build. This is interesting. The Ronda Rousey. Y'all said this is Max type. She looked like a dude in the face, man. No, it's not my type. Now, I do. I'm not really a blonde guy. Do y'all, who's a bad celebrity that looks good as shit that's a blonde? Thought Don't say Sky Bree. I know what Sky Bree look like. Tell me someone new. Lauren Gray. I gotta see, cause really I'm always typically cool off the blinds. Like, yeah, it's not gonna work with me, bro. It's just I don't know what it is, bro. I'm too, like, my hair too nappy, bro. I can't explain it. Did you just say Ellen, boy? Yo, time his ass out, bro. Y'all playing up way too much today, man. Destroy Lonely. Yeah, okay, bitch. Jennifer Aniston. Hell no. Come on, bro. I'm going to look up Jennifer Aniston Young, but calm down, bro. You know what I'm looking that up for. I need like 20s. Yeah, I'm not sliding, and she's not blind, bro. Yo, Sydney Sweeney. Alan would definitely know some blondes. Y'all haven't hit with one with me yet, bro. Sabrina Carpenter. I'm telling y'all, I'm not even like that. I'm not a milk guy, bro. Sabrina Carpenter, cool, bro, but... Living Maddie, that's y'all go to. Madeline Klein. Yeah, let me get to the, can I get the underground black, the underground blondes? Like, let me get some underground ones, bro. Y'all showing me like, y'all showing me the Sabrina Carpenter. Like, I'm trying to, like, what, bro? Did she look like Michael Jackson in the face? Y'all are killing me. Oh my gosh. It's one of those days, I guess, bro. Forever Bucks, thanks for the 5 gifted, bro. Sophia Wagier. Sophia Vergara, bro. Are you joking? Now look, I think blonde's just on my type. So yeah, blonde is, I think I'd rather date an Indian bit than a blonde. And I don't know, you could take that good or bad, but no cap. Madeline Klein. I mean, shoot, Tyler Indian. Yeah, bro, like y'all learn. I mean, actually, no, shit. Yeah. Okay, hold on. Okay, right here, okay. I got to clap up for y'all. We're heating up. Keep them coming. So, Fago, go get them. I don't have time for the gay shit right now. We're talking about women, bro. Corinna Kauf. Bruh said, yeah, she fuckable. Okay. Young Megan Fox. Maddie Phillips. No, thank you, man. No, thank you. This is a get out scene waiting to happen, bro. No, thank you, bro. Livy Dunn. Okay, see? Okay. Okay. All right. Yeah. Okay. Hold on. Can we get an age check? Oh, hold on. Stop playing with me, man. Stop playing with me. How would it? Oh, this the gymnastics girl. Y'all showed me her a long time ago. Oh yeah, bro. Is this worthy of y'all doing, yeah. Okay. See, this bring me back to my fourth grade days, man. Yo, no cap. My mind was poisoned. I used to have a dream every night in third grade. I would force myself into dreaming about a badass blonde girl named Talia. Why Talia? Because I think that was the name of some girl in the Percy Jackson book. So it's just what I chose. I would dream about a blonde girl moving in right next to me and us getting married. Yeah, I was down. Yeah, I was fried. I was down bad, man. Like, I used to be fiending for the blondes. That's no cap, bro. Like, I was really fiending, bro. It's Disney Channel poisoning. It's bad, bro. How old is she? Whoa. Okay, hold on, wait. Yeah. She was just working out or something. Ooh. Come on, man. 17? Whoa. Let's handle this. Hold on. Yeah, it's my time. Let me close it. Way to ruin something, bro. All right. All I'm saying is this is definitely, most definitely not, I repeat, not my type, okay? Most definitely, bro. They don't call him a two-way for nothing. Don't start making a Ben Simmons mixtape because he's terrible. Ben Simmons is terrible.
I say whatever I want.
He's terrible.
I do whatever I want.
Don't start doing this.
Money for fun.
You know, pop it, but I say whatever.
Oh my god! Okay. No. This, hey. I don't got a word for y'all right now. Let's keep going. He reminds me, he remade me and Cup Perfect. Yo, this is making me realize how crazy this beat is, bro. Oh my gosh. Someone found a bit of Osama. Yo, come on, man. Yo, I ain't nothing wrong with graduating high school, bro. Hold on, let me check this out. Oh, God.
Deshaun Middleton.
Oh, yeah, here his black ass is. You see his black ass? Yeah, he black as shit. Y'all see him? Right here, man. Hard to spot.
Miller. Weston Clay Miller.
Y'all dick riders, bro. I don't even know how you got this, bro. Don't get my, yeah. Yeah, bro. It's all good. It happens to the best of them, bro. Just keep going. Bro did not drop this in 2000. This who they say was better than Drake. Oh my God, this is gonna hurt.
My hips square. Tell her turn around. Spread her legs for me that I hit bare. Leave her stretched out like a baby t-shirt on Ric Flair. As I rip tear, anal beads in a split rare. Spray Febreze in the chick's hair.
I heard this the other day. I think, who played this for me, Tay? I was so angry. Anal beads? Come on, gang. How old? He got a daughter, right? Ain't she 25? How, so what age is he gracing now? Come on, bro. Chill. Anal beads?
He's trying to get air. I play for keeps. There's no escaping me. I have a bitch scared.
There's no escaping me. I have a bitch scared. Hold on. Hold on. Wait, let me go back.
There's no escaping me. I have a bitch scared and chained to me and throw away the key. And she'll be so afraid to leave that even if she ends up breaking free, she'll just sit there.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. What is this guy saying right now, bro? I don't know what he's talking about, but let's keep going.
My hips square. Tell her turn around.
I don't know. Just know all I am is a witness, man. Keep going. why he looked back at him like that. Like that. Girl, let me taste that. She said, I know you want rubber. Is your phone up here?
You just scared me.
What?
Is your phone up here?
Yeah, why?
You see Dabo spamming your phone?
Now I do. Why?
I'm Zaxxon. I can hear that shit. It's annoying.
Oh, he
is downstairs.
On my MacBook?
Yeah. I thought you had your phone downstairs too.
All right, bet. Hold on. What's up, bro? Say hi, man.
No, bro. No, it's Max. This is the most heartbroken I ever felt, bro.
Let's finish up the Twitter community for 10 more minutes. Dang it, it reset me. These shows will be 10 years old next year. Nikki, Ricky, Dickie, and Dawn? What the fuck bullshit is this? Henry Danger? Oh my god. Oh my gosh, yo, these was new shows too. Oh, we getting old, bro. 10 years is crazy. Because I wasn't even watching these bitches, bro. Max graduated. Hit his ass with the kids he skipped. Hold on, y'all not, okay. Y'all not about to use like my Twitter community as Tinder, okay? I already told y'all this. Stop using my platforms as Tinder. You do look like my brother a little bit. You a 5 on a scale minimum. Bro, why did you have to rape me? Ah, God is dumbass, man. Oh my gosh. Wait, what? Yo, everyone understood what it meant except, bro, he's stupid. God is dumbass. He don't even know. Yeah, the Kinsey scale, boy. Hey, I keep the Kinsey scale posted, even in another country, man. Because you never know when you're going to have to pull this bitch out, ever. Gotta have that shit on hand. I might got to get a printed version. Should have used that shit on Davis yesterday. He got to talking about my dick in the gray sweats. Hold up. Why am I getting advertised on Pinterest? What do you think they say about you? Can we talk about it? Bro, they give you ads based off what you like, bro. They give you ads based off what you like. Based off what you view. Gum job? What product is this, bro? Nah, man. Okay, bro. Y'all weird. You know what? It's here. I'm not even going to duck it. Y'all weird, though. I'm hairline crispy, cute, just a little fat, braids thick as hell. Ain't nothing wrong with this right here. Look at his taper. What's wrong with it? Now, I will tell y'all this. This is how graduation caps normally look. You know, you typically can't see people's foreheads. Is this cash nasty? My head was too big. They made one size. So my cap didn't fit. So I had to like adjust it on some swaggy shit to show the taper and the braids. Me too, bro. Yeah, why would you admit to that? Ain't fit though, man. But as y'all can see, I'm looking swaggy as a motherfucker. It's not that bright, bro. It's a sunny ass day, man. COVID too. Everything was enhanced. So, but it's fine. I don't really give a fuck. Let's keep it on. Why Dabo crying? No Dabo decade. Mask and twerk on. Imagine getting this reaction from people just seeing your face.
Oh, this is no car.
And he threw flakes in it.
Oh, mommy, this is no car. And then you throw this.
I mean, come on, bro. He looked like a clown. Bro, if this jester-looking individual came up to me, what? Get away from me, bro. I don't need no hippies in my driveway, bro. Granny not wildin', bro. It's perfectly fine. Now, if he was black, yeah, it might be racist. Didn't know if this is supposed to be negative or positive, but if I had to compare Max to an NBA player, I'd choose Prime Victor Oladipo. What does that mean? Since 2021, Zion Williamson. So I admit it. It means I'm fat. What is this supposed to mean? Hold on, let me look up. Talk Pablo. Can someone, I don't get it. Is this good or bad? What the fuck? Can someone, what the fuck? Al Comparison, he's 6'4". He's saying you fell off. Oh, if that's the case, no one watched me in 2021. What is bro talking about? Like, is this like he wanted them hater dudes? Like, I don't get it. Look at the tag. I see it now. It's a compliment? No, it's not. Look at the hashtag. Who is this guy? I don't get it. That don't make no sense. But Victor Oladipo, I don't know. That's, come on, man. Come on. Let's keep going. Jimmy Chu. This is actually what I got. Zion didn't fall off. Yeah, I don't really, this don't make no sense. I think he should delete his TikTok. Yeah, like, that joke was weak. Now, if he called me Brian Scalabrine, we'd get a laugh at it. We could continue. But I was averaging 20 viewers on Twitch in 2021. So, were you one of those 20? Ugly guy? He just a dick sucker. Yeah, I don't know why you put that in my Twitter. You might got to remove this nigga. All right, daddy's money. Hold on. Damn. Plaque boy, when you trying to play, you in the A, remaster 12. I'm locked. I don't know why Davis posted this. Could someone explain this? Oh. Yeah, Voldemort. No, hold on, stop. Stop right there. Don't do that, bro. We already discussed if someone had it. We made a poll yesterday. We said if he pop up, but it's not me that said it, it don't matter. We've been said that, bro. Yeah, I know that. Only for Discord. No one said that shit. Oh, fuck. No one said that, though, bro. We said that, bro. Come on. No, bro. We made a poll, and y'all said, you're right. Thank you. Some people with brains. Come on, bro. Y'all know this. Why are y'all, bro? Rerun poll? Okay, rerun the poll. Is it if he pop up on screen at all, or if I say it? Run the poll, bro. Well, one yesterday was if I say it. Rerun the poll. Max right, exactly, bro. Come on, man.
Same, bang, bang.
It should be, if you say it, you don't have to control the other thing. Not even worth the poll. Exactly. So if y'all just... We done with Community, bro.
I thought you were racist. What happened?
No, I am racist.